margarita.
I'm so excited.
Now, you've got this. It's exciting.
With these feathers, like you feel free.
You feel free.
You feel like you want to fly to something exciting in your life. And that is what I keep in my feathers wherever I go. I just say yes. Yes.
But margarita. Yes. Yes. And you've got this catchphrase.
My life is so exciting, I can't control myself.
You control yourself.
I can't. Listen, listen, listen. In Canada, you be. I have to say that, I don't care. You see this? You see?
Teeth.
Yeah, teeth now. She's got a little bump.
You have my bump here. I was having excitement. Shake it, baby, but don't break it. And then I was like, anyway, Lola, she was a joke. And then I was dancing with everybody on the stage. I called a few girls, right? That was in Edinburgh.
Right, right.
In the Palladium. In the Palladium. Hey, baby, come on, check it out, I'm dancing. Ay, mi amor, let me tell you. I went to keep in playing my organ. No, you know, my organ. So, and then I went to play the piano, you know, in case that somebody don't know, I have a little piano that made my life more exciting. And then when I went, this big speaker this side, right? I fly like this, prakata! And I went dead, and I broke my lips, they split it up, like that, they got the stitches. And then I came back and said, listen, people, I'm sorry, but I can't finish the show, you know? Because, look, lot of blood and things. Yeah. But I love you, Bregada!
You're so gorgeous. Now, now, what are you doing up in Edinburgh?
I was doing three shows in the Palladium, and that was fantastic. But I'm never going to forget about it after to have stitches on my lips.
There's one thing I'm going to ask you. What does a prakatan mean?
Okay, prakatan is like I'm doing today. I never knew I was going to be in your show, you know, which is wonderful. And now that I'm here, what I say? Prakatan! And like when you win the lottery, you don't say, wow. You say, prakatan. Or did you have a good sex?
Prakatan!
He never says prakatan.
You never say prakatan.
Wow.
Mi amor, you never say prakatan or wow.
No.
Nothing happened in your life.
Sometimes I just say tan.
But I hope, baby, one day things going to be wonderful for you. I got that feeling that you're going to have.
You're getting the feeling.
And that one day you're going to have it.
So brace yourself, all right? Yeah.
Margarita, you have it for sure.
What?
You have fame. Okay, so how are
fame,
you?
I have fame.
No, yes, you have fame. How are you enjoying your fame?
I don't know. This is like this feather. I go back and forth.
Margarita was scared.
He got something on his mind.
I know.
Something very bad that happened to him. I say back and forth. When I say back and forth, like I am like a dead feather. I don't know what happened to me. I am very happy and I am very excited to be with all you people. You are wonderful. The people in the audience, you are beautiful. And wherever I go, people they go, prakatan! And then I go, prakatan! I love you! And it's making excitement wherever I go to restaurants, to bars. And everybody knows me, but I am very, reciprocate.
So you enjoy your fame?
Yeah, if somebody want me, I am there.
You reciprocate?
I reciprocate, I would the way, baby.
That's the
I reciprocate.
Yes.
It's very important.
Yeah, it hasn't always been fame for you, though. I mean, if we go to your life in New York, you know, when you were working in a department store, I wish I'd bought my pants with this woman in a department store. Can you imagine it?
I will make sure you're so good, baby, that you don't have any idea. So to measuring, you know.
Underpants.
Oh, no, no, underwear.
Underwear.
Oh. Underwear for men. I was number one salesperson in Saks Fifth Avenue. That was my job. So what? I think anybody that is a salesperson is wonderful.
But how was your life then? Because you didn't have the fame then.
No, no, happy, because you see what happened. In the morning when I wake up, I put all the makeup and looking pretty, because I know that when I finish the store at 6 o'clock, I didn't go home. I went out to party until 10:30, 11 o'clock, because I had to look pretty for the next day, you know? But I always have this kind of excitement in my life, to be happy, go out, dancing, and be with people. And I'm not scared of you people. I am loving you.
My gosh, so, your relationship with Clive James, I mean, can he keep up with you?
Clive James is a beautiful person. I love him very much, and I'm very grateful to him.
Well, he discovered you, didn't he?
Yeah, I don't know. He is very genius.
Genius.
Genius. Genius. Yeah. Because to find somebody like me and bring it to England. He is good. Thing. And thank you, Clive James. Thank you very much, Clive James. But no hanky panking with him.
Why not?
Rita, yeah. Do you have a man in your life?
No, Jesus, God. I am celibate. I don't fool around. I have no sex. And I don't like people that kiss me on my lips, something like that. I go and like people that hug me very gentle, because too strong is, I feel claustrophobia. And I want to be happy, but not sex. I don't have a sex for 10 years, that's good. But I think it's wonderful. No, but that's good. You see, it's like a door, right? It's like a door. If you never use it, what happened to you? Do?
On that note, Margarita, are you going to stick around and have some more fun with this?
Are you stick around, baby?
Jeez. So stick around.
Whatever you say, you're the boss.
Okay, I like to be in the boss. Big brown,
say, Rakata! Big brown!
Wonderful.